still not straight, is it?
Nope. Want me to get the ladder out again?
Nope. Just give me a leg up.
You're not seriously going to... Skylar, you'll break your neck!
Don't do it! How's that?
Wow! How many years of gymnastics went into that?
6 and a half.
That was a real please do not try this at home moment.
Do you try that at home? Because if you do, I totally get why your parents are so overprotective. Speaking of my parents, I gotta be home by 6. You ready? Yeah. I'll just get my bag.
Hey, Sky, before you leave, you wanna sing a little?
Sure.
I just wanna scream.
You guys are gonna rock tomorrow.
You think?
Excuse me. Rehearsing here? Why don't you take it from the top? With a professional singer?
Snap.
Hey, Sky. Thanks for helping set up.
No problem. He so likes you.
Ryan, please. We've been friends for, like, ever. And he's got a girlfriend.
Ex-girlfriend. He and Myra broke up.
Again? Wow, they're tough to keep track of. I wonder if there's an app for that.
It's just because she sings in the band with him. I mean, she practically forces him to date her. You're the one he really likes.
You're delusional.
And you are oblivious.
I am not oblivious.
Yes, you are.
Wait, why are you going that way?
To cut through the cemetery. It's the only way I'll get home in time.
I'm not so sure that this is a good idea, so...
What are you so worried about?
I mean, come on, what's so scary about a cemetery?
Dead people! No, seriously, there are, like, dead people everywhere.
Come on, it's not the dead people you gotta worry about.
It's the ones that were buried alive.
Ugh! Just change the subject before I have a panic attack.
Okay.
You know, if Ryan really liked me, then why doesn't he just ask me out? He's probably scared.
What?
That you'll say no?
How can me saying no be scary?
Rejection. You know, humiliation, the usual asking people out fears.
I don't see the big deal.
Because nothing scares you, but you're not normal. And that's just gonna come back to haunt you.
No way.
Totally.
What was that?
It's probably just a cat.
Or a reanimated corpse.
Oh my gosh, there it is! Oh no, my bad.
Just a cat. Zombie cat feeds on human flesh.
I hate you. I do, I'm not kidding.
Gotcha!
Too close for comfort.
They shouldn't be out this soon. This is no ordinary Halloween.
Morning, love you. Already late.
No, not so fast. Breakfast first.
Ew, what is that?
It's garlic. It's good prevention. Fights off so many nasty things.
Like anybody within 10 feet of my breath?
So your dad and I are going to be at our annual mycology symposium at the Natural History Museum tonight.
Why is Halloween such a big night in the mold community? Why not have your symposium like November 1st?
It's just the way it is.
So, Ryan's party's tonight. And I was wondering if I could, like, have a later curfew?
Your dad and I were thinking no curfew.
Really?
Because it's so much better if you don't go out at all.
What? But it's just right down the street.
It's not a good night.
We go through this every Halloween.
Bad element out there.
What? Little kids dressed as pirates? Mom, I have to go to Ryan's party. Please, I will do anything for you.
You'll do anything for me?
Anything.
How about not go to the party?
Ugh! Where's Dad?
Skylar, don't go down there. You know the lab is off limits.
Dad?
Yeah?
Will you please tell Mom she's being ridiculous?
Oh, she hates when I tell her that.
What's that?
This is toxic mold.
Ooh, exposure causes severe acne, you wanna see?
Think I'll pass, thanks.
That is your loss.
Dad, can I please go to Ryan's party?
Sure.
Awesome, I love you. Steve?
Yeah, hon?
Party's tonight.
Oh, then no, you may not go to the party.
What?
The thing is, sweetheart.
Dad, do not sweetheart me.
Precious, you want...
That's worse than sweetheart.
Look, when you're older...
How much older?
16.
But I'm almost 16.
But not quite.
Honey, we love you very much. This is not any...
Then quit ruining my life.
Skylar, that's...
Skylar, honey.
Ooh, burn. Teenagers, hmm? Give you nothing but trouble.
How would you know?
I have a cat. He's at a very difficult age right now.
Sweetheart, maybe we should just tell her.
Well, we've got so much going on right now.
Do you, remember to take your garlic?
Honey, we've discussed that over and over. Garlic does not repel monsters, okay? It's superstitious nonsense.
So are monsters.
Got a point.
Do you take the garlic?
Oh, that's ridiculous.
Exactly. Whoa. Okay, look at that. Full apparition. We picked him up last night. It wasn't even Halloween yet.
What's going on out there, Steve?
I wish I knew.
That was a rhetorical question.
It was kind of a rhetorical answer.
In the mood.
Come on. You can't give me one little...
My parents are making me stay home tonight.
Seriously? When are they to quit treating like a toddler?
When I'm 16.
Because that's how old you have to be for the convent to take you?
Totally.
That is so lame.
Dude, you should see your face.
I just screamed to be polite. Wanted him to feel good about himself.
Ew, I think you wet your pants. Well,
I did not. That's not funny.
It's a little funny. The amygdala is the part of the brain that orchestrates a response when danger is detected.
You're gonna fry your brain if you don't take a break.
Telling the hypothalamus to initiate a fight or flight response that could save your life.
Stop stressing over your presentation. You're gonna do great. You know how I fall apart under pressure. When I have to get up in front of the class, I will totally freeze up and look like an idiot.
Just don't let it scare you. said the girl who knows no fear.
Hey, you guys excited about tonight?
Can't wait. It should be a blast.
Her parents are super excited.
Yeah. I can't believe my dad got permission for us to use McCrae Mansion. No one ever gets in there.
No one wants to. I mean, it's creepy.
Do you think it's really haunted?
Who knows? They say old man McQuarrie lost his mind. Shut himself up in the house for years.
Ryan, we really need to look over the set list for tonight.
Okay. We're rehearsing after school. So bye if you want.
Wouldn't miss it. Don't think I don't see what you're doing here. Stay away from Ryan, or I swear, I will make your life miserable.
I don't know, Myra. I'm pretty sure for that to happen, I'd have to care what you think.
I can't believe Ryan ever went out with her.
I know.
She's scary. Ryan should have his amygdala checked. Okay. We have to put the guitars lower in the mix. My fans need to hear me. Oh, no. No, 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 no. That looks awful. First of all, my name is way too small. And second, it's crooked.
Please don't make me ask the janitor for the ladder again. He smells like feet.
I'll get Skylar.
No. Just give me a leg up.
You know, Myra, Skylar's had like 6 years of gymnastics.
Just give me a leg up.
Practically solid. It's not even sunset yet.
Cobb, we've got another one coming in.
I don't know if we can handle any more. The system's running pretty hot.
Tell him to bring the backup generator online.
Bring the backup generator online.
I'll try.
I know that. This is not my first rodeo, babe.
No. Oh, you're so cute when you're testy.
Yeah!
From a mile away, my pulse starts racing from the words that you say. And you say so many of them like you don't have a clue that I'm signed, sealed, delivered with a stamp on. You don't have to try too hard. You already have my heart. You don't got a thing to prove. I'm already into you. So don't say a word.
All right, cut.
I know. Terrible, huh?
Not at all. I just haven't heard you sing in forever.
Well, I hate my voice. I don't know what we're gonna do.
Where's Myra? Oh my gosh, what happened?
I don't know.
She fell. So now we have no lead singer for tonight. That's a great idea. You could sing with us. You know the songs.
Me?
Yeah, you've got an amazing voice. You'd be great.
You see, the thing is, my parents kind of...
Please, Sky. I need you.
What the heck? Sounds like fun.
Awesome. Okay. If you start to feel stage fright at all, just...
Why would I?
I don't know. You know, standing up on stage in front of all those people and while staring back at you, it's terrifying.
You don't look terrified when you're up there.
You joking? I'm freaking out. I just try to get lost in the music. It helps.
Well, if it happens, I'll try that.
Oh, if you get in trouble, just look over at me. I'll sing it together.
Well, I'd better go figure out that... I mean, get ready.
Don't be late.
Okay.
Counting on you.
Replacing you with Skylar? That fantastic idea.
Cobb, something strange is going on. There's 10 times the activity out there. It's like they're being drawn to Fairview.
And not only that, the amount of power the tank's draining is way out of line with the plasma levels and the ones you just brought in.
I think it's got something to do with our guest of honor. Listen, I'm going to need you to keep an eye on Skylar tonight. It's really dangerous for her out there. Make sure that she does not leave the house.
No problem. Of course, you realize I charge $15 an hour for babysitting. Or nothing, whatever you're comfortable with.
I think nothing is better for me.
Great. Yeah, let's do that. Let's do nothing.
Oh, no.
What?
I got more readings already.
Really?
Yeah.
The good news is I'm the babysitter.
So there's no way I can go. That's your final decision?
I am afraid so, sweetheart.
Okay, fine.
You're not planning on sneaking out, are you?
Of course not. That would be like as childish as you making me stay home on Halloween.
Julie, we got two more monster stops to make before the big symposium tonight. So, you know,
we should go.
Yeah.
Yes. Night, sweetheart.
Mm. Bye, honey.
Have fun.
Hey, ready to hang with Uncle Cobb? Play some classic board games? Maybe a little go fish?
You did not get me a babysitter.
Whoa, not a babysitter, a teen social companion. You're welcome.
Right, so I'll just set the alarm so you're nice and safe inside.
An alarm? Seriously?
Oh, sweetheart, you won't even notice it's there unless you try to go outside.
Yeah, we love you. Have a great time tonight. And don't open any doors or windows.
Do not do that.
Guys, I'm almost 16.
I feel terrible about this.
Oh, honey, do you want her out on the streets? With your family's blood in her veins and no clue what she is?
We should have told her. We should have started the training early.
Maybe, but it's too late.
I don't actually have the code for that, so if you want to have any friends over, they kind of need to be inside the house already.
I'll be in my room, hating my life.
Without training, she wouldn't be a monster hunter. She'd be monster hunted. Honey, it's for her own good.
Should've made her take more garlic.
Oh, please don't start with the garlic again.
The efficacy studies are extremely...
The studies are boring.
No, they're not boring.
They locked you in? Meet me in front of my house in 10 minutes.
Wait, what are you gonna do?
Duh, I'm cutting the power. I'm gonna break out. She scares me.
You know, this would be a lot more fun with the two of us.
Maybe later.
Where are you going?
Just doing some laundry.
Laundry down. I'm swimming!
Might as well turn them all off.
Don't cut the power! No. You see
that? What is that?
Turn back on! Run!
I
gotta get Skylar. I'm the worst at Skylar. Come on!
You guys, the party.
No, we have to stay with Skylar. Come on.
Where are the hunters?
We're here. I don't.
Please don't hurt us.
Don't worry, dear. There'll be plenty of time for that. Now that's what I like to hear. Theodosia! Bob! Come to me! You're both looking well. Whose fear have you been feeding on?
Look at them cower!
They must be delicious. Anyway, come. Let's go hunt the hunters. Oh, don't fret, dear. I'll be back soon. For eternity.
Pop, what's happening?
It's kind of a long story.
Well, can you sum it up?
Bad lady's immortal and wants to destroy your parents and possess your soul for all eternity. But, hey.
No idea how good it feels to be out. 15 years crumpled up in a little ball.
Never know it to look at you. You're positively exquisite.
Yeah, you've been working out.
I've been stuck in a tank, you idiot.
My bad.
So much catching up to do. How's the fear business? Stephen King still writing?
Yes, but his last novel was historical fiction.
Scary historical fiction?
No particularly.
What about horror movies? Still big with the kids?
No, it's all gross-out comedies now. But vampires are in.
Ooh, well, that's promising.
Except they're romantic vampires who fall in love.
Ugh. We've got work to do.
Are you working out?
Your brain is made of straw.
Well, surprise. So is the rest of me.
Don't worry, it's just a costume.
It's a really good costume!
I haven't seen a plasma signature like that in 15 years.
It can't be.
Get back in the van.
Okay. Want to shut the door, maybe?
I'm driving. You get the
door. How about you do the car and I do the equipment? That's how it's always been.
Come on, baby.
I just want you to know right now that I have everything I'm supposed to have together, and you. No, I mean you're the man. You're supposed to shut the door.
Now's not the time.
I'm just telling you.
My parents are monster hunters.
Fourth generation, best in the business. That's why I'm training with them.
Very. My parents. Steve and Julie, nerdy, overprotective, way in the mold.
Mold's a day job. It pays the bills. But monster hunting isn't really money. It's more like volunteer work.
Like helping out in a soup kitchen?
Yes, Sadie. Like helping out at a monster soup kitchen. Ah! Oh, that's my phone. Ah! It's your parents.
Hello.
Cobb, what happened?
Oh, you know, we were just hanging out, and we lost power in the containment unit.
What?
And the Armada's loose.
And then you guys ran out of soda, which is... Is Skylar okay?
She's fine, other than the 15 years worth of fear coursing through her. Your mom wants to talk to you.
Mommy?
Skylar, honey, are you all right?
I'm fine. Except, you left me with Cobb, and he's kind of flipped out.
No, he's not flipping out. He's telling you the truth. Now, I want you to listen to him very carefully, and you do whatever he tells you to do.
Skylar?
Skylar?
Mom? Mommy?
Skylar?
Hello? The line went dead.
That's great.
Skylar's in danger. We need to stop Diamata.
Don't worry. We will.
Hey, Doja! Rob!
I'm the one!
When you said that the bad lady wants to possess Skylar's soul,
this isn't happening. You were talking figuratively, right?
No, literally. So, if you two could help make sure that Skylar doesn't wander off alone, where are you going?
You. This isn't real. It's all a dream. I'm going to Ryan's party, and at some point I will wake up.
Skylar, you need to listen to me.
Cut it out.
Sadie, something's very wrong with me. I mean, my heart's racing, and my palms are sweaty, and my stomach feels funny.
That's fear. I get that, like, every day. Sometimes twice.
Like in the locker room after gym.
I get it more with tests. Homework, talking to guys and girls, and teachers, and store clerks, and my parents.
Oh, I don't get it ever. Why am I feeling this?
Because Diamata's loose. The monsters are astral projections of human fear. Most of the time, we only see them in dreams.
Every night.
Sometimes twice.
But when there's enough fear in the air, like on Halloween, they get strong enough to take physical form. And it's up to the monster hunters to make sure they don't take over.
What do you mean, take over?
Each monster attaches itself to one person, usually for their whole lives. And if that person's fear gets too out of control, the monster takes them over completely.
So, who's this Demata?
She's your monster.
La, 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 la,
and Diamata's one of the ancient ones. They're immortal. They can't be destroyed. And they always latch on to the strongest host that they can find, like your grandfather.
My grandfather? He passed on right before I was born.
Grandfather was a monster hunter himself. So for most of his life, he kept Diamata from growing too powerful. But in the end, she was too much for him. Then Diamata went looking for a new host. You.
Hello, baby Skylar.
Get away from her!
Or what?
Monster hunting was in your mom's blood. And to help protect you, your dad became one too.
So he converted?
It was no problem. They were reformed. And being scientists already, they modified your grandfather's old weapons and achieved something that no one had ever thought possible.
That'll do.
They found a way to capture one of the ancient ones. With your monster sealed away, you grew up without any sense of fear at all. Now it's all coming back at once.
Wow. Interesting. And totally impossible. Bye.
How come her parents kept all this a secret?
All what? It's not true.
Monster hunting's passed down through families. Traditionally, parents wait until their kids are 16 before they tell them to give them a normal childhood.
Speaking of normal, which this is not, I'm going to Ryan's party. Sky, there's a monster after you.
Going to the party is a good idea. If Diamata comes back here, you'll be better off over there. But you need some firepower.
Firepower.
Yes.
Holy paintball.
A blaster will slow them down. Stun gun will really ring their bells. But to capture them, we have to use these puppies. Molecular atomizer reduces a monster back to its vapor state.
Oh, I've totally used those. In video games.
PCU, portable containment unit, traps them until you can get them back here and unload into the tank, which I have to stay here and fix because without the tank, we're doomed.
You're not coming with us?
Blah, blah, blah. Can we go now? Why is she acting like this?
She's never experienced fear before, let alone this much. Denial is a very common reaction.
If you're not coming with us, we're staying here.
You have to go and make sure Skylar gets to the party safely. Here, I will keep an eye on you with the helmet cam.
The thing is, I'm actually going home now to hide under a bed, so...
No, you're not. This is Skylar, and she's in danger. And let's quit talking and just do this before I have to go breathe in a paper bag. Guys, seriously? I'm out of here.
Well, not without your equipment.
No way!
Way? It's Halloween. You can tell people you're going as your favorite steampunk character.
I don't even know what that is.
Because your generation has no taste in speculative science fiction. I am the babysitter. You are the baby that sits. Don't argue with me.
Fine. Take the little one.
Take this too. And this. Definitely this. This wouldn't hurt.
No.
Okay, sorry, that is a little too much.
You're here.
You think it's a trap?
Definitely.
You want to go spring it?
Absolutely.
Am I going first?
You sure are.
Oh, yeah, okay.
All right. Hurry up, the party started!
Remember, I'll follow you on the helmet cam. Okay? You'll be perfectly safe, I think.
Honey, it's mostly a placebo.
It is not a placebo. There have been multiple double-blind studies.
Yeah. Financed by the garlic industry.
When is the last time I was sick?
I don't know.
When is the last time I was sick?
Surprise for you!
Yeah. Skylar.
Skylar!
Right there.
Honey!
Skylar!
Up here!
Monsters that was with Diamata. I've seen her before.
The witch?
Yeah, I used to call her the school marm. When she first showed up, I was in a spelling bee, and I got so scared, I misspelled goat.
That's pretty hard to misspell.
After that, she'd show up whenever I had something important at school. Even when I can't see her, I can sense her, mocking me like she knows I'm gonna fail, and then I do.
I've seen the other one.
The scarecrow?
He lives in the woods behind my house. The other kids used to make fun of me because I was too scared to play in them. When I got older, I'd see him everywhere. It's like you said, even when I can't see him, I know he's there. All I can do is run. It's him!
Guys, don't be scared, okay? Cobb said that they feed on fear. If anything comes at us, stick together.
You guys are being ridiculous. I think.
Don't be scared. Henry, they feed on fear. Okay, try to slow your heart rate. Are you breathing deep?
I don't think I'm breathing at all.
Henry!
I smelled your fear from miles away. Dude, you stink!
Henry. We should probably go see if he's okay.
We should go.
Okay.
petrified. He's frozen in fear. It's what happens when people stare down their monsters and lose. Woo! I gotta get to the gym more. This is ridiculous.
Can you fix him?
No, I'm pretty sure. But not here. I gotta take him back to the lab. Let's get the two of you to the mansion first.
These things are real?
They sure are.
Scared stiff. Oh, the irony.
Steve?
Julie? Honey, just...
Sweetheart, I'm right here.
Oh, I didn't know. I should have taken that garlic.
Really?
Honey, don't. Where are we?
My dad's old lab. Hasn't changed a bit.
I wonder what she has in store for us.
Excellent question, Stephen. So glad you asked. I'm going to destroy you, of course. Take your bones and make patio furniture. Sort of a chaise lounge of doom, if you will. As to how I'll destroy you. Anybody want to guess? No? Oh, come on. It'll be fun. Oh, okay, wait. Four words, right? You see what I'm doing? Okay. First word. You're not even trying. Okay, first word. Ready? No? Okay, one more time. Okay, fine. I'll just tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to scare you to death!
Yeah, good luck with that.
15 years of plotting. That's the best you can do? Sad.
Really sad.
Embarrassing, really.
Even humiliating.
It's terrible material.
Mm. Well, aren't you two the little professionals?
We don't scare easy. We're mycologists.
Yes. Fungi makes you brave.
No worries. You'll show me fear enough when I'm terrifying your daughter right in front of you. Ooh, there it is. That's what I like to see. Gotta fly. Ta-ta.
That's it. No more running.
You're not really gonna leave us.
I have to take him back, thaw him out, and I have to fix the containment tank so it's ready when your parents hunt down Diamata.
My parents? Will they be okay?
Oh. Yeah. They're professionals.
Will I be okay?
You'll be fine. Don't forget, you're a monster hunter. Fifth generation. You scare the monsters, not the other way around.
Oh, right, of course. It's a piece of cake. Okay, just breathe. Breathe.
Okay, I need you to keep an eye on her.
You're gonna have to be the brave one.
You have no idea how insane that is.
Terrific. Oh. Whoopsie daisy. Oh, I'll get him.
What do you say, boss? Grab Skylar now?
Not yet. My powers aren't quite strong enough. I need to eat more of that girl's fear.
Then let's swoop down from the rafters and bon appétit.
Later. First, I have a hankering for a different flavor of fear.
Ooh, where are you going?
It's a Halloween party. I need a costume.
You think we need costumes?
If you were any stupider, I could sell you as a paperweight.
Oh, don't be a hater.
It never gets old.
Now that's what I call smoking hot.
She's not here yet.
Well, we can't wait all night for Skylar.
I guess I'll just do the singing.
Cool with that? Not too nervous?
Nah. I got this.
Do I look okay?
What do you mean?
Is my hair all messed up? Should I have gotten it cut? Is that a pimple? It feels like a pimple.
What on earth are you... 15 years worth of fear all at once.
Seriously, should I cover this up? You know, maybe I should just go home.
Skylar, you're beautiful. Come on, we'll hide out in the crowd. It's not like everybody's gonna be staring at you.
Here she is! Ladies and gentlemen, Skylar Lewis!
Skylar's agreed to sing with us tonight.
Oh no, I totally forgot.
Clear path for everybody.
Why am I feeling this?
Come on up, Sky. Don't be bashful.
Remember, just lose yourself in the music.
I am definitely lost.
Hey, guys.
Together, Sky. humiliating for you. The embarrassment of a lifetime. I'll take it from here. Push the tempo, boys.
What happened to your neck?
I found a doctor who's out of this world. Sky?
Hey, look out, world, 'cause here I come. I burn in brighter than the sun. You put up walls, but I can break them, break them.
Doing?
I didn't have dinner.
Oh, slow down, you're gonna choke.
Fine with me.
You can't eat your fear.
I'm not eating my fear.
I'm eating a snickerdoodle. Sadie, this is the worst day of my life. I have this awful queasy feeling in my stomach that I can't get rid of.
I told you, that's fear.
How do I stop it?
You can't. You just have to live with it like everybody else on Earth.
Oh, that's too much.
Sky. Uh-oh.
Mother.
Oh, you're dead weight, sweetheart. The kind of terrible that doesn't get better with practice. That's the Macquarie Mansion. She lived here?
This can't be right. My mom would have told me.
Like she told you about being a monster hunter?
That D'Amata drove him over the edge.
Just like old man Macquarie. He shut himself up in this house for years.
What if Edgar Macquarie is my grandfather?
Maybe that's why they're all here.
Who's all where?
Skylar, look at this. This mansion is crawling with monsters.
We gotta get out of here.
No.
What do you mean, no?
All of our friends are here. If we leave, what happens to them?
Well, what good can we do?
We're the only ones with the tools to fight them. And one of us is a fifth generation monster hunter.
I can't. I'm too scared.
I've been scared all my life. And you know what I learned about fear? When you run away from it, it just gets worse. Come on. You can do this.
I hate you.
I hate you too. Let's go.
Okay, stop. I need stuff.
Oh,
Sorry. That's just what was on the tip of my tongue.
It happens to the best of us.
Man, I was so out of it. It's like I could hear and see everything, but I was too scared to even move. I totally wussed out. Skylar and Sadie were counting on me.
You'll come through for them next time.
Are you kidding? I'm useless. Going home.
Good idea. Yeah, I mean, if something's too hard, it's always best to just curl up into a little ball and quit. I mean, who cares if your friends are still in a jam and they need your help?
I can't help them. I'm a coward.
It doesn't take a hero to help fix a containment unit.
What do you need?
It's mostly welding and, whoa, yeah. It is real gross in there, so.
Hey, Josh.
What's up with the arsenal?
Just a costume. pew.
Funny.
Yeah. Bye. Josh?
Yeah?
Where are your feet?
More of those.
Yeah.
How's this look?
Fantastic. You're natural.
All right, let's put the welder down.
Skylar.
Cobb? How's Henry?
He's okay. You guys?
We're fine. We got a monster! But there's a lot more in here. We're gonna need more PCUs.
Okay. I will run some right over.
Okay. Whoa. Wait.
What happened? Are they okay?
They're fine. They need more traps. I wish I could be in two places at once. Sit tight for a few. I'll be back.
Wait. Give me the bag. I'll run it over to them.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Go get him, Tiger.
You okay fixing that alone?
I'll manage. Henry.
Whew, he is a goner.
It really doesn't matter.
No, it does matter. It would have made a big difference.
Rock the same direction that I'm rocking.
How am I supposed to know what direction that is?
Because we work together. Okay? No, now you're just banging.
No,
banging
is not rocking. Theodosia, what's going on? Around the corner.
Where are we going? What are we doing? Okay,
He's gaining confidence. What can we do with those fear juices flowing again? Stay away from our friends! Yeah!
Seems awfully fond of her friends.
And there's quite a lot of them in that ballroom.
Let's go.
Summon the others. It's time for a little feast of mass hysteria.
You bet. All right, that's the idea. Summon their mothers, why?
You're so stupid. Ugh,
this costume is starting to stink.
What a dance! Guess not. You're lost.
Ow! Myra, are you okay? There was this horrible woman. She took me over.
Wait. Tiamata. Which way did she go?
Upstairs. The ballroom.
Thanks. Let's go.
See ya.
Have you guys seen my neck brace? Could somebody call me a cab?
See that coming?
Nice try, Jelly Fingers. This might hurt a lot.
Didn't tell us about this. I didn't know about this.
Well.
Welcome to your worst nightmare.
Need to change your pants yet?
I'm not scared of you.
Of course you are. Scared of me, scared of the dark, scared of the kids who pick on you and Jim. Face it, dude! You're scared of everything!
No, I'm not!
You're a coward! Always have been. Always will be.
I'm not scared of you!
Yes! You are!
No! Leave me alone! I'm through with you.
Ow!
Whoa, wait!
How long have we known each other? Please be scared of me. Please.
You're finished.
Finished? Wait, I'll be scared. Boo! Boo! Oh, boo!
This is not the time to freak out.
I don't know about that. I'd say it's the perfect time to freak out. Wouldn't you, witch?
Indubitably. There's another word you can't spell.
Not your night at all, is it, dearie? First, you humiliate yourself with that horrid singing in front of everyone. Don't think that won't haunt you for the rest of your life.
Skylar! If you just show courage, they'll shrink down to nothing. Whatever scares you, just do it!
Nonsense.
I'm smart and confident.
You're stupid and weak.
I'm confident.
Spell goat for me.
G. E.
Hey, Scott. Hey, I've been looking all over for you.
Get your guitar. Back me up.
What? Stand up to them! Just stand up to them! Whatever scares you, just do it!
Your guitar's wireless, right? Follow me. Find the band.
Okay. Death. You're the worst singer on earth. Get down from there. You look like an idiot.
You used to make my heart pound, just the thought of you. You used to be a cold wind, always blowing through. But I won't take it anymore, that's not what I came here for. I'm stuck in your head, I'm back from the dead. Got you running scared, I'm fearless. I'm calling you out, I'm
Don't you come around, I'm fearless. I'm fearless.
Stop!
Stand up to her, Ryan. You can do it.
What are you talking about? I am Ryan.
Come on, do something you're scared of.
Will you go out with me?
Terrified, which I'm not.
one more step and I drop them. Didn't think you could just sing me away, did you? I'm no ordinary monster, dearie. There's a reason they call me the Eternal One.
Skylar, run!
Shut up, Steve!
Don't be afraid! She feeds on your fear!
Enough! Honestly, one more word and you two go splat!
You've got to help her.
You may have vanquished the monsters downstairs, but there'll be more. There's always more, because there's always fear. And it's fear that makes the monsters, not the other way around.
What if you let my parents go and take me instead?
What?
I'm sorry, come again.
If you put them back on the roof, you can do what you want with me.
No,
honey!
I'd make that deal, but first lose the blaster.
No, honey!
No!
Don't do it!
The other one, too. The wrist thingy.
Good play.
Where did you go?
Yeah.
I look fat in these heads.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I trust my daughter. I trust my daughter.
She's a really smart girl.
Yeah.
She can handle this.
Yeah. She's not a child anymore. She's a young adult. We can accept that.
Right. Time for us to let go.
Yeah.
Loosen the reins.
Yeah. Oh.
You know, help out a little help with the rope.
We'd like some rope now.
Yeah.
I got it, Dad.
Sadie. Henry, thank you guys. Oh, that was nice. Oh, let me.
See? Here. It's okay to trust me.
Yeah.
Oh, honey, we love you so much.
So much.
Enough to raise my curfew?
Yeah, we can bump it like a half hour.
Come on, I just saved your lives.
That's a good point.
It's true.
Picture this. I think we need a little fear in our lives.
I love you guys.
Because there's no better feeling than discovering that one thing that scares you out of your pants. And then doing it anyway.
I can feel you coming from a mile away. My pulse starts racing from the words that you say. And you say so many of them like you don't have a clue. Already have my heart. You don't got a thing to prove. I'm already into you. So hold, 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 hold me tight now. Cause I'm so, so good to go.
And it's not like you can get rid of fear. Some things are always going to be scary, like public speaking.
And so, in conclusion, while the amygdala causes our anxieties, another part of the brain, the prefrontal cortex, helps us to control them.
Close your mouth now, baby, don't say a word, cause you ain't saying nothing I ain't already heard. Plus, all them words get buried when the beat's so loud and the speaker's blowing up to this damn song. You don't have to try too hard. You already have my heart. You don't got a thing to prove. I'm already into you.
And if it weren't for fear, we wouldn't know when to run away.
Ooh! Watch where you're going, Dorkenstein.
Who are you calling Dorkenstein? Dorkenstein?
Watch where you're going, all right?
Or how good it feels when you finally stand your ground.
Yeah.